Hi, today we are going to make a homemade strudel together with my grandmother. The filling will be poppy seed and apple. We already mixed the dough beforehand. We mixed 1/2 kilo of flour together with a little bit of salt, 1 tablespoon of melted lard, and 1 warm water. We mixed all of this and left the dough for 1 hour to rest. Now the dough is ready for stretching.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Oh, we know it.